Here we are, look, he's here. The human spirit level. We're just getting ready for our night trek up Elvellyn. I normally wouldn't go myself till about 3:30 in the morning. I was going to get up for about 5:30, but Gareth's coming, so I'm going about 10. Gaylord Fokker.
Thanks,
Dickhead. Alright, Belen.
Is this door not open, though?
Aye, the back door's open if you want to put your stuff in.
Beg your pardon.
This is us just setting up the hill, heading towards the Greenside Mine cottages. Didn't fancy parking at Greenside Mine because it's a bit fucking creepy. I didn't want my van to get burnt out.
Yeah, I volunteered to light up the mine.
Yeah, of course you fucking did.
Oh, you look like Dean Winchester. Of course that's so fucking creepy, yeah.
I may not do that, so I might, if I see that, I
you see that
kinda,
on the camera.
Yeah, I kind of shoot myself.
Kinda?
You do it, see what it looks like.
No thanks.
Well, you look dead black, don't you? Fuck me, that's creepy as fuck.
That's right, Joe thought you fat bastard.
Oh, thanks, Joe.
Not you, Dad.
Well, what about him?
Huh?
What's wrong? What's he done?
Every time I see him on a diet, he makes his sausage, egg and chips.
Does he?
Aye.
Forces you to eat sausage, egg and chips, does he?
Forces his eye.
Does he?
Did you just fall off there?
No, I just moved over. Didn't quite see you.
Hey, get the camera out of the beak, though.
Look at your beak! That's even off better. That's better.
Ah.
He's a cowboy song.
You can get the old guitar out of now.
Bow, 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 bow.
Look at any footage of yourself.
Huh? I think of your old guitar again.
Huh?
The guitar gun.
Oh, guitar gun, really, yeah.
It's all the same. Only the names will change every day. It seems we're wasting away. You know the place.
Ooh, I'm a cowboy. Steel horse I ride, one head, dead or alive, dead or alive, stuck on my side, one head, dead or alive.
I'm gonna do the old riff bass on that.
Alive. Still try. Dead or alive.
That was shit, bother who else? Fucking half one in the morning sounded a bit like a pair of fucking Bellenzi.
Hey, I don't want to continue doing
it. Oh, well. Time to jog on.
That's the same problem.
How are you doing, boyo?
Oh, it's fucking easy, this life.
Piece of piss, eh?
Piece of piss, man.
It's funny. That's not what you were saying a couple of minutes ago, there. What were you saying, guys?
Piece of piss.
Same time next week?
Aye, new probs. Tomorrow, if you want.
Fuck off. I'm sure what was it you were saying? You wish I never fucking suggested this now.
Oh, you, man. I'm sure
it was on them lines, wasn't it?
Huh? Don't know what you're talking about.
Anyways, we're at about 2,200 feet. We've got about 1,000 feet to go.
Oh, here we go, look.
No, it's about 3,200 feet at the top of El Valin. And we're at 22. We've only walked over 10 feet since I said he was fucking nearly 1,000 feet to go.
Right, tell the time, it's me.
Well, I've told you it's 3,200 feet, and that says 2,200. So, 2/3 of the way up. So, anyways, we're enjoying it. I don't think we'll do it again.
What, a night?
Yeah.
Don't think I'd do it during the fucking day.
Why are you not enjoying yourself? Just think what we could be doing now. Now.
Or what?
Well, no, maybe not. You're just fucking doing your five knuckle shuffle.
I think that's you, you're knackered, yeah. Sure.
Sitting there in your fucking budgie smugglers. Oh, fucking hell. I'll probably see you tomorrow. Right.
Can you?
Oh, that looks creepy. Here, you do it. Have a look at her.
Well, it looks like fucking The Descent or something. Two poles in my hand.
Spooky pardon.
She's got a big fucking nose at the very end. Look at her smurf.
Smurf.
A green one.
Scared of me fucking selling one. It doesn't really show up unless you're a person or an animal.
On the ground?
Yeah, doesn't really show a lot.
I mean, it's close, you mean?
I think I'll have my fucking lights back on now, shit myself.
Why?
Because it's that fucking dark.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Are you scared of me?
Gareth's acting the fucking brave man now, look.
Oh, I wouldn't have seen a lot of people coming down now.
Here we are. All right, boy, all right, man. Freezing. Here we are. We're at Rays. And it's, Is it the time on you?
On the phone, it's switched off.
We're going to head off to El Valin now. See, wait till the sun comes up, get some pictures. See you later. You.
Is it on now?
Hmm?
Why are you standing there for?
What do you want us to do, buddy?
I don't know, I fucking talk, I don't
know. Fucking lap dance.
If you wanna.
This is riveting footage, isn't it?
Oh, I think that's really nice.
Past 9. Enjoy that.
Right, that was a piece of piss.
Eyes away again. Fuck off.
Fucking knee problem, man.
You're twining like an old woman.
I wasn't. I can fucking do it again now.
Go on then. You go and run to that chair just up the hill over there.
Where?
Is it all the way over there, just at the bottom of the hill over there?
Nah, I don't want to show you.
The end.
Oh, that's all you got to say, is it?
Huh?
That's all you had to say. The end.
Too tired to say it.
At least I put a little effort into it.
Oh, I did. Now it's the end.